First for the visitors, but home on the scoreboard, the Lady Lions of Lamprey High School. Number 3 and a senior, Rachel Gilbert. Number 4 and a junior, Alexis Mitchell. Number 5 and a senior, Ashley Padilla. Number 11 and a senior, Asia Morton. Number 15 and a senior, Kylie Hageman. Number 22 and a junior, Brooke Miller. And out of the barrel, number 2 and a junior, Kayla Snow. The Lions are coached by Bruce Weibel, assisted by Haley Stone and Amy Allison. And now the lineup for the Cyclones of Sacred Heart Griffin High School. Number 2 and a sophomore, Danny Healy. Number 3 and a sophomore, Caitlin Churchill. Number 4 and a sophomore, Allison Britt. Number 8 and a senior, Paige Brinker. Number 10 and a senior, Jenna Erickson. Number 11 and a senior, Lauren Frank. And at libero, number 1, Tori Holtner. Griffin is coached by Kristen Sands, assisted by Betsy Ermans, Nikki Gant, and Allison Hare. The officials for tonight's contest are Joe Meyer, Dora Rotella, Jim Covey, and Randy Reeder. The Illinois High School Association registered these individuals. Their experience and integrity qualify them to administer the rules of the game. All spectators, players, and coaches, no matter what their personal feelings or loyalties may be in this contest, should uphold an attitude of good sportsmanship. Thank you.
Yeah! would be that somebody's got to make some plays. Don't give me the moral victory thing. Make some plays. Everybody got that? I don't want to hear about the long ball.
Thank you. Channel 22.